The NYPD is trying to identify a suspected groper who uses a bicycle to make his getaway. He's wanted for a series of forcible touching incidents in Long Island City and Sunnyside, Queens that began in late July. In each of the four cases, the suspect allegedly approached the victims, grabbed their buttocks over their clothes, and rode off on a bicycle. The victims range in age from 20 to 40. The most recent incident happened early Saturday morning near 50th Avenue and 47th Street.